You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen. A number of churches will be serving free Thanksgiving meals today. One of those is St. Martha's Church on Route 1 in Kennebunk. News 8's Katie Thompson was there this morning. She's got a preview.
We are here at St. Martha's Church, right off Route 1 in Kennebunk, inside the kitchen where volunteers are hard at work. Been here since 4 o'clock this morning, preparing what will be 300 individual Thanksgiving meals. About 200 of those will be served right here at St. Martha's for the 15th annual Project Pilgrim. Another 100 of those will be delivered out to the community. It all happens today at noon here at St. Martha's Church in Kennebunk. The 15th annual Project Pilgrim, going from noon until 1:30. It's a great event, bringing the community together and helping out during this Thanksgiving Day holiday. In Kennebunk, Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.
This year, the Jewish community is also celebrating Hanukkah along with Thanksgiving. That is now coined the phrase Thanksgivingka. The annual lighting of the menorah took place at Portland City Hall last night for the first night of Hanukkah. Thanksgiving and Hanukkah happening at the same time is extremely rare. In fact, it won't happen again for at least another 70,000 years. A restaurant on Portland's waterfront is temporarily shut down after an early morning fire yesterday. Firefighters say the damage to Boone's Fish House and Oyster Room is minor. They believe the fire started around a first floor fireplace recently installed during a renovation and then spread up to the second floor. Thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. I'm Meghan Torjussen. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day. Happy Thanksgiving.